Hey, welcome back to Pete Plays. We're playing Super Mario Bros. 2, and we're answering questions on Ask Reddit. Just going through, finding some silly ones. What is a scent that you love, but would make a weird candle? Ooh, this is... First of all, what is a scent that I love? General. I mean, I like cookies, but I think cookies are and do make a good scent, right? There's definitely cookies. There's a cookies candle. And if there's not, then someone's not been doing their entrepreneurial job, if I may say so myself. What? Hey! Get out of here! Sorry, something popped up on my screen. It was telling me what to do. Hey, don't get caught there. Oh boy. Ah! I couldn't get away. Oh, now I'm dead. Now I'm definitely dead. No, I'm not dead! Holy monkeys. Are any of these... Nope. Okay. Well, this is me going in a door. What do we got here? Got all kinds of silly... Well, that isn't cool! I pulled the thing up, and it was just like, hey, dude, you wanna die? I should have picked Luigi. Crud? Crud! Oh, I got stuck. Okay, I'm dead. Okay, let's try to make it through here. Get up! Oh, man, that went quicker. Gee whiz! It's going fast! La, 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 la. Oh, I jumped into a plagon. A plagon. Let's go with Luigi. A scent. I mean, I really like the smell of hair that's been, like, washed and smells nice. I like nice smelling hair. Is that weird? That would make an odd candle. Like, and now we have our... Now we have our new candle scent. Hair. Yeah. Oh, especially because burning hair is like one of the worst smells in the world. And if you lit a candle that smelled like hair, that would not go well. Shoot! I'm dead! Oh, I hate this level so much! Why are you stuck in a job you hate, and what's the job? I'm not. What would you like to say to teens that are just becoming new drivers? Ooh, I like this one. Coast, right? You save fuel, just coast, man. If you're going to a red light, coast. If you're going to a stop sign, coast. If you're going to, like, just coast, man. You save so much gas. It's just a great, oh shoot. Oh, he didn't, There was this much space. I'm not gonna beat this. This continue. This is not gonna be good. I might as well just. Okay. Oh my goodness! No! Oh man, this is ugly. This is ugly, guys. This game ramped up difficulty fast. Let's just die. Bye-bye. Descend slowly, slowly into the abyss. You're the first person to set foot on Mars. What is your memorable line? I would probably say something like, red planet, more like dead planet. Because it's not, I'm not good at this. This is not my forte. Beep, 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 beep. let's try to get... Yeah, right at the base! Ooh. See if I get any sort of... I hate this. I hate this so much. Ah! It's gonna get me. Oh, man. What a big stinking pile of doo-doo. Okay, I don't want to have anything to do with any of that. Oh, I have to. Oh, that's right. I think it's this one. I should have to dig down. Yeah! Good. Ooh. My memory serving me. Shoot. I wish I could kill that dude. I don't think it's possible, though. Oh, rats. No! Oh! Screen wrap! Gosh! Ah! Okay, there we go. We all get road rage at idiot drivers. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm not. No! We all get road rage at idiot drivers, but how do you react when you are the idiot? Ooh, that's really good. I wish that cars had a my bad signal. Like, that would just make everybody feel so much better if you could just go like, oops, my bad, I messed up, right? Because everybody messes up. It happens. And when it happens, you just gotta kind of live with it and acknowledge that you screwed up. Okay. What? No, 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 no! Please tell me I did not just softlock the game. No, 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 I'm close. Come on. Come on. This is so weird! Look at this! There we go! Holy moly! Okay. Oh, what? Okay. Get in! Oh, man! Ooh! Zatfa's close, yeah. Oh my gosh, I saw a speedrun of this. And it was amazing. Ah, crud. Jump! No! Hitboxes, man! These are the worst hitboxes on the planet! Oh my goodness! Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. No, just pick it up. No, stop it. Okay, I've got all of them over here. Holy cow! I softlocked! I actually softlocked it! I mean, unless he hits me somehow. We'll see if he walks into me. Walk into me! He can't! He can't do it! Oh my gosh! I absolutely cannot believe this. Oh, here we go. See, now we can... Holy cow. Bruh. Okay, let's try to do this. Ooh. Ooh. No! Pick it! Oh, the inputs on this game are mediocre to bad. Get him! No! Oh! This is just the first level of the world! Okay, I'm gonna go Principessa. What do we need to stop romanticizing? Oh man, there's so many possible serious answers. Quickly, there's no time! What do we... Ah, goodness. What do we need to stop romanticizing? I would say one thing that I would like to see stop romanticizing is, like, sports injuries. I think that's a really dangerous thing for, like, little kids. Oh, my goodness! I think that's a really dangerous thing for little kids to see. You're like, oh, he got injured, but he toughed it out. He made it through. Not because I want, like, everybody to be wusses or whatever, right? Like, not that whole thing, but, like, when you're injured, you need to take care of your body. You don't get points or win a game or score a run or whatever by merit of being injured, right? Like, that's not... That is nothing to your credit in the context of the game. And in the context of life, I hate myself. In the context of life, it just... I hate this. In the context of life, it just hurts you in the long run. Like, right? Even if you're like an adult and you're 30 and you're a professional athlete and you're like, oh, I toughed it out so I could like win this game. Okay, sure. You're 30, you're making a lot of money maybe to play some game for the entertainment of other people. Okay, that's a sort of like calculated risk. But I don't know, when you're a kid, nope, not over here. When you're a kid, there's no reason to do that. And it's really, really terrible. Oh my goodness. It's bad for you. It's bad for your body. It's bad for your development. So like, don't encourage kids to do that by romanticizing the idea of like, oh man, I was injured and then I toughed it out. You know, I just think that's bad, man. Okay, I want this guy to go away. Goodness. Okay. No! I remember as a kid one time, I spent a lot of time trying to figure out if I could kill the mask by... Are you kidding me? Guys, this is the worst episode of PETEPLAYS of all time. What, you can walk through there? I'm dead. Alright. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. We can make this happen. Cause I can do this. I can get to the boss in one life. Ah! Got all but one. Oh, you know what I should have done? Okay, I want to kill. What? You're not supposed to have been able to come back. Oh! What? That was fantastic luck. That was... Okay, well, at least I get some... Oh, it's right on top of me. Nice! Oh my goodness, okay. Now we're cooking with gas. How are sloths not extinct? That is a great question that I am not capable of answering. One thing that's true is giant sloths are extinct, which is probably one of my biggest regrets in life. And by that I mean I regret that I do not have the opportunity to experience a giant sloth because they were, you know, hunted to. It happened again! Oh my gosh! It is so weird! It's like the whole game depends on this grid system. And if you can stand on any number of pixels, but if you don't fit into the grid system properly. Oh, monkeys. I'm not gonna be able to pick this up. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh! What? Okay. Jump! Daily experiences that you have to deal with due to mental health disorders. For me, as someone with incredibly, like, pathologically high anxiety, I often have to psych myself up to do really normal, mundane things like, oh gosh. Throw it! Ah! To do really mundane things like take a phone call or go into the bank. Why is this so difficult? There we go. No, I threw it! Yeah, go to the bank, take a phone call, sometimes even just leave the apartment because I'm just so anxious that I just don't feel. This is it. Get out of my life! Oh, finally. That's a super. It's just something I just deal with. And sometimes you deal with it by not going out, and sometimes you... I needed that so bad. And sometimes you deal with it by overcoming it. Sometimes you deal with it by sort of, like, finding workarounds. It's just part of life, you know? I don't know why I picked Mario. What are the pros and cons of being in a relationship with me? One of the cons of being in a relationship with me would be, that I, you know, for no apparent reason, can't get out of bed. Oh, gee, this is gonna go badly. I'm gonna pick not Mario. Okay. Can I just hang out here? Oh, what is this? Oh my god. This game is so much more difficult than I remember. Like, to a pretty significant degree. Let's see if I can get this. Nope, I missed. Look at that. I was standing on a hot slice of nothing. I'm just gonna stay down here. Go! Good. I don't love that I did that. I'm not in love with that. Oh boy. Why did I do that? I saw a guy speedrun this and basically he just like jumped. Oh man. He didn't do that, that's for darn sure. He just, like, skipped off of all of the enemies going the opposite direction. It was wild. I'd never seen anything like that. It was so amazing. What? Yeah, there we go. Okay, I loaded the wrong... game position. Oh, crud. Ugh, I still didn't get it! Oh, man. Okay. Wait for it. Now! Okay. I'm gonna get ready with my super jump. In case I need it. I have no idea what's coming next. I don't remember. No! Ah! Guys, I've spent 20 minutes on a level and a tenth of a level. This is not good content. Ugh, jeez, oh Pete. Get ready for it. Go! Ah! Okay, there's gonna be a guy. He's gonna try to come bump into me. I'm not gonna let him do it. Wait for it. Okay, there we go. Take their time. Yeah. Two. Feeling good about life. Then I'll do this death from above strategy here. Got him! Oh, I can't. Wait. There we go. Oh, goodness, I did it. I got no extra lives, though. Let's do the princess thing. I don't remember what's going on in this world. I think the boss is like a dragon kind of thing. I do remember this. I'll come back to you. That's so dumb. Watch this. You're like, what, Peter, what are you doing? Are you dying on purpose? Oh, look what I've done! I've found a way around all of the things. Brap! Nice. I think... is that it? What's... is there anything over here? Oh, yeah, that's... so I took the back way round. Alright. Okay, so I gotta beat... there we go. That's a good start. Okay. Oh! No! Ugh! Yet another hitbox travesty. Wow, I'm gonna say that this version of the game is... I don't know if there were things that they needed to fix about it. But if there were, they didn't do it. I actually like the... I actually like the aesthetic of the NES game more than the NES remake. Not gonna make it! Oh my goodness. Fire and malaise. She just can't pick it up fast enough. I don't know why I did it again. Okay, get out of there. Yeesh. Now I gotta go through here and fight this enemy, and I have no chance. Cheating! Holy monkeys! Ugh! Okay. There's just wait for it. Wait for it. Okay. This guy. No! Oh! Guys, I don't love it. I'm telling you, it's not a thing that I love. This dying nonsense. Okay. I missed. Goodness gracious. The last question I was thinking, the pros and cons of a relationship with me. Con, crippling anxiety that does not allow me to leave the apartment sometimes. Pro, because of that, I think I'm incredibly self-aware. And, you know, it's just good to spend time with people who are... Yeesh. Who are self-aware, I think. Doggone. Did all that work for nothing? Because they're gonna be, you know, more likely to know when they're wrong, or they're gonna be confident in themselves. Okay, I gotta get that back. Toad time. Okay, Toad. Okay. Yeah, I'm Toad, baby. Ugh. Okay. No, just Oh my goodness, I am the worst at this game. I'm a bad person. Okay, thank you. Made it. Ugh. I got one coin, and I got a fat load of nothing. Okay, I think I can do it with Toad. I don't like that mechanic, nor do I understand it. The sort of guessing game of where you're gonna get the power up. It's just not good. It's really just trial and error. There's no skill to it. And I don't think it's a good mechanic. There's no indicators to you when it might be a good time to when it might be a good time to throw that thing down. I missed. Oh. Ugh! Okay, one more. Got it. Okay. Okay, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this, we can do this. Oh my goodness. Oh! Wait for it. Okay. Dead! Oh, how did I survive? Wow. Yeah! Oh! This was the worst episode of PETEPLAYS that I've ever played. And I'm sorry that I did that to everyone. But hopefully we'll finish this travesty tomorrow. Because this is the last world. As you can tell. Because look. There are only two levels in this world. So yeah, next time World 7-1. We'll see you then. Bye.